Hello everyone, my name is Nomis, and welcome to Force of Nature. This is a brand new game for the channel, brand new game for me. My girlfriend just picked it up in the Steam store for me as a gift, which was very nice. And we're gonna take a look at it, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna see what this game is all about. This is not an early access game, this is a full release, available on Steam for around $8. I'm going to turn down the volume a little bit, because it's a little bit loud. I don't really know what to expect. Seems to be like a survival, crafting, simulation game. I don't know. Check it out, Steam store page, for more details. But we do have some quests here. We've got our quest window on the left. We've got our character window top right. We've got our inventory here. I saw a brief video on this, but I really do not know what I'm doing, so we're gonna learn together, guys. What an interesting stone. I think it will be useful to you. Find and pick up items. A ruby chip. To pick up an object, come closer to it, press the use key, which is space, and click on the appeared label. Look for the ruby chip in the water near the place of your appearance. There's the ruby chip right there. Alright, so just click on that. There we go. We have a ruby chip. Look around. A lot of useful things are around you. Find and pick up items. Two palm leaves, two splinters. To find the list of quests, hit the I. Okay, so here's a palm leaf. Can we turn the camera? Or do we just run like this? Okay, well, palm leaf. We got two palm leaves. We need some splinters. Oh, there's a splinter. Oh, we got wheat, we got sticks. Alright, let's just focus on what it's telling us to do first. I would think you could pan. Can you swivel? Oh, no. Oh, there goes the, hold on, guys. Oh, we can, okay, here we go. Now it's unlocked. Interesting. Alright, so you hold space, that tells you what you can pick up. Interesting. Inventory. Alright, I guess we're on our own. We're on our own for figuring stuff out. There's another splinter here. So when the windows are open, you can't turn the camera. First steps. Quest complete. You have new quests. Okay. Active quest. Craft a rope. Oh, here we go. We're learning how to do stuff. Close that. Open that. Oh, that just opens everything. Okay. Craft a rope. A lot of useful things can be crafted from the resources you find. So we need to find one rope. Open the character window, choose craft, then press recipes. Okay. Where's craft? Craft. Recipes. Rope. Two palm leaves. Duration 2 seconds. Requires one splinter or any knife. We have enough. Let's go ahead and select this. Select the tool. Okay. Crafting duration takes 4 seconds with the splinter. Let's go ahead and make one rope. That's a lot of clicking. Alright, we have a rope. New quest. Craft a stone knife. Okay, what do we need to craft a stone knife? Let's go to our crafting. Go to our recipes. Stone knife. We need another rope. And splinter. What happened to the rope we just made? Okay, let's make another rope. Well, we need more. What happened to the rope we just made? We just made a rope. God damn it. Alright, let's find some more palm leaves. We got a bunny rabbit up there. Alright, so there's palm leaves over here. Let's pick that up. Too far. Come closer. Okay. More palm leaves. I need more palm leaves. We're venturing in further onto the island. There's a splinter there. Let's pick that up. There's a palm leaf right there. Okay. Let's go to crafting. Rope. Oh, we need to take the rope. Okay, so we did have the rope. Alright. Make a stone knife. Go ahead and craft that. Saving game. Okay, let's craft one stone knife. That'll take some time. I guess we could just pick up some other stuff. Let's harvest some strawberries. So we got strawberry seeds and some strawberries. We have a new quest. Make a bonfire. So we need to go to build. Okay, so build. Construction. Bonfire. Wow, there's quite a bit of stuff for us to make here. Very cool. Alright, well, let's make a bonfire. We need 5 sticks and a glowing ember. Okay. Not enough resources. Yeah. Okay, well, let's go get our sticks then. Oh, and I think the sun is going down. It's getting dark. Alright, so sticks. Sticks. Let's pick some more strawberries here. Strawberry seeds, a couple strawberries. Stick, get our splinter. It's time to gather everything. Let's harvest this wheat. Let's get these strawberries. Get these. Oh, we got a banana there too. We'll pick that up. Alright, where are some more sticks? More splinters. Oh my god. Maybe we should have been doing this quest faster. Holy crap, it is dark. Okay, let's just keep holding down space. It should highlight what we need. Is that a stick up here? Yeah, oh, coconut. Ooh. Alright, come closer, come closer. I'm as close as we can get. Strawberry. How many sticks do we have? We have 4. We need one more. Splinter. Stick. There's a stick over there. Let's get the stick. Okay. Let's go build. Constructions. Bonfire. Select. Oh my god. Where are we gonna put this? We can rotate using the mouse wheel. I see, okay. Wow, I don't even know where we are. Alright, this is the beach. Let's go inland a bit. Should we set it right up at the tree line back here? Let's set it right there. Okay, now what? Now what? Does he have to build it or is it already built? Oh, there we go. Awesome! We have made fire! We are progressing. We will survive. We have new quests. Get new level. New level will give you access to new buildings, new recipes, and will make your character stronger. Alright, click on characteristics, then next level. Characteristics. Next level. Let's take a look here. Character level 1. Main damage 4. Alternative damage 8. 0 armor. Comfortable temperature plus 20 to plus 30. Temperature outside 25. So we are perfect. We have a run speed. I don't know how you run. How do you run? It's apparently not shift. Or is that just our run? I don't know what else would be run. Okay, well, let's go back to that. And let's just level up. Let's level up. Stamina, 0.2 regeneration. Alright, next level. We need one more rope. Okay, we can do that. We have this. Let's make one more rope. Let's do it. Select. Okay. Not enough free space for rope. Oh, I need to take my knife. Okay. Amulets use gloves? Weapon. There we go. Alright, we have rope. Get a new level. Right. Next level. Get level. Level 2. New quests. Damage is up to 8. Alternative damage is 8. Our first achievement. This looks pretty much the same. Our stamina regeneration has gone up a little bit. I'm not really sure what we can do with the bonfire. We can do some recipes. Fried meat, glowing ember. Oh. Interesting. Cool. Alright, well let's continue on with our quests here. Get glowing ember. That's one of our quests. Well, let's do it. We need 9. Let's do it. Recipe, glowing ember. We need some more sticks, okay. I think we can do that. Let's go exploring. Oh, there's a stick. Splinter, splinter. Stick. More splinters. There's a banana on the ground. We'll pick that up. Splinter. I believe the map is procedurally generated. So obviously places we can't go yet, but I think if you get the right tools, you can cut stuff down. Wait, where did my knife go? Did I drop my knife? Where did my knife go? Knife. Can I put it right? Easy access, 1. Okay. Boom. Boom. Can I cut through stuff? Oh. We can cut stuff, I think. Use an axe or kick it with foot. Right mouse click. Alright, we're kicking sunflowers. We're getting distracted. Alright, that's obviously not doing anything. Alright, we need to find some more sticks. Where are all the sticks? Splinter. Could probably hunt that rabbit with our hunting knife. Coconut? Yes. I want a coconut. Alright, here we go. Here's the stick pile. Grab it. Head back to the campfire. And there we go. Go into our recipes. Glowing ember. So we need to make 9. So we'll use 3 sticks, I guess. There we go, 9. Do that. Okay, that's going to take some time. Let's close that window. Continue looking around here and picking stuff up. Let's get this coconut. And this coconut. Huh. What else we got here? Lots of sunflowers. Don't think there's anything else to pick up back here. Can I zoom in? No. Banana. Banana, coconut, rabbit. Yeah, I think we could probably get the rabbit. I think if we were good enough, we could get the rabbit. All right, let's head back to the campfire. Oh, there's another stick. One that we missed. Some more strawberries. More splinters, some panther caps. Hopefully we can eat all this stuff. Strawberries. I wonder if the food goes bad. Let's see. Health plus 7 in 10 seconds. Doesn't look like it goes bad. Okay. To the campfire. Let's get these embers. Oh, there's still... still a little ways to go. Right, let's get these strawberries. Oh, it's some glowing ember is done. Take all. Okay. Where's our... so health, stamina. Do we have a hunger meter or anything? Take all around. Left control. Okay, good to know. Harvest all around. Compact items in the inventory. I don't know what that does. All right. Glowing ember, take all. What's our other quests? Craft a digging stick. Okay. Let's craft a digging stick. One digging stick coming up. We need a splinter or a knife and a stick. Let's go ahead and craft that. That's going to take some time. Go back to our quests here. More tools. Craft a stone axe, a stone pickaxe, and collect some items. Okay. Stone axe. We need some more rope. We got the splinters. Alright, so we need some more... what do we need? We need some more palm leaves. Where are we going to get more palm leaves? Oh, and it tells us when stuff is done. Maybe we can chop these down. Let's see. Using some of our stamina. Doing these tasks. Use an axe or kick it. So, do we just honestly kick this down? Oh, okay. Our foot is stronger than our knife. Kick the leaves out. Can I get another one? There we go. Two. Let's try this. Control. There we go. Picked up everything. All right, let's head back to the campfire. Doesn't look like we need to add more wood to this. All right, so we will pick up our glowing embers. We will go back to this. Our tools, so go to our crafting here, take our digging stick. Let's put our digging stick down there. We will make ourselves a stone axe. Oh, we need to make the rope first. So rope, select, we can just make the one. There we go. We need to grab the rope, take all. Let's make the stone axe first. Required tool, knife. We don't have enough? Why don't we have enough? Don't we have this? We have a stone knife. Do I have to put it back in our inventory? There we go. 20 seconds. Select a tool. Okay, let's make it. Let's make ourselves an axe. Pretty cool. Alright, let's organize this a bit. So we got some food stuff. Let's put that there. The wheat, I assume we'll have to craft into bread or something. We got some seeds. Got that. Stone axe is done. Let's put that... Oops, nope. Pick that up. Let's put that into number three. And can we chop down a tree? Let's try. Maybe not one right by our campsite. Let's do one over here. Oh yeah, oh yeah. We're gonna chop down a tree. It's gonna come down. I don't know how long it's gonna take. Oh, not very long. Alright, pick up everything. So what do we need to do? We need to gather 7 more logs and 5 more stone. And we also need to mine for some sand, clay, and soil, I assume with our digging stick. That's what each one looks like there. Alright, well let's get these trees. I don't think the tools have durability. I don't see anything indicating that. Alright, pick all that up. And I guess this will be how we open up new areas. By cutting our way through the bush. Okay, how's that? We just need some stone now. And to get the stone, we need to make a pickaxe. So we get some more palm leaves. Wonder how fast this is compared to kicking. Oh, so much faster, and you get so much stuff. The foot is a good tool, but the axe is better. All right, so let's go and craft some more rope. We'll craft a few things of rope. We'll probably need a few. Okay. Campfire's over here, right? Yeah. Let's grab that. Let's make ourselves a pick. Craft that. And let's go do some digging. Let's go do some digging. Is this clay right here? Are we on a clay pile? I think we might be on a clay pile. Dig. What's that? It is clay. Awesome. Get all the clay. Do-do-do-do-do. Don't actually seem to be digging a hole or anything. Let's do one more clay. Let's do some dirt. I think it wanted us to dig dirt. Maybe we have to dig over here. Yeah. Soil. Probably for farming. Oh, that's empty there? Okay. Not enough stamina. Oh, okay. Eat something. Let's try it out. Let's eat some strawberry. How do I eat? How do I eat? Use? Nice. Eat. Eat eight. Eat a banana. Oh, there we go. Now we're regenning. So the bananas do 15 stamina. Oh, okay. The strawberries do health. Bananas do stamina. All right. Let's eat some more banana. Cool. Very cool. Okay, and our other pickaxe is done. Let's take that out. Put that in number four. And let's go get some stone. There's a stone pile right here. So what do you guys think? I think it's pretty cool. Interested to see what all we're able to do. It's always nice to have new games to play. All right, so we got some stone, we got some clay. We need more soil. And we need some sand. Okay, let's finish this quest, and then I think we'll call it a day. So we got some soil here for sure. So I think we need four more of these. One more. Okay, let's go get some sand. Okay, one more. Stamina's a bit low. Let's have another banana. Let's get some sand. And as always, if you want to see more content, you gotta leave me some comments and hit that like button so I know. I think for sure we'll do a couple more videos at least. Okay, so we completed that mission. All right, we just need to do. Oh, we just need a little bit more stone. Okay, we'll finish this up and then we'll call it a day. So back to four. Not sure if we can actually run out of stone. Okay, is this the last one we need? Oh, we need one more. And you can run out of stone. Okay. We have done all the quests that we can. Well, it's telling us to level up. So we'll see if we're able to do that. Next level. Oh, we need more sand. Okay. We're so close. We're gonna level up. I'm so tired. I can hardly walk. Let's eat a coconut. Okay. Oh yeah, now we can actually run. Interesting. Alright, so let's get some more sand. And then we can level up, and then we can end the episode. And at least that gives you guys a decent idea of what to expect from this game. And if you want to see more, just let me know below. There we go. Character level 3, main damage 1, alternative damage 1. What? Did it go down? We have some armor now. And yeah, not much changed there. I don't know why our damage went down. Anyway, thanks a lot for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button, leave me the comments. Feel free to subscribe if you're new to the channel. And until next time, I'll talk to you all later.